Disappointing hearing the things that Zach said in the police video, but not surprising. Abusers often try to deny, deflect, or justify their actions by placing blame on the victim and demoralizing them at the same time. This is just another form of abuse that survivors have to endure. It's terrifying reality knowing that my abuser will never see his wrongdoings. It's a constant threat to my psyche and physical well-being. This is why it's important to speak out. This is why I say no more silence against domestic violence.